Fighting erupted and at the corruption trial of former Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak this morning. Inside the courtroom, six people were injured when scuffles broke out between the defendants and victims' lawyers. Outside the courtroom, anti-Mubarak demonstrators clashed with police. Many tried to enter the court after TV cameras were banned from the trial.